Vietnam Deputy Prime Minister arrived in Bodh Gaya to seek blessing and pay respect at Mahabodhi Temple along with his wife. He prayed for peace in Vietnam and India and their friendship. The Deputy Prime Minister was on an official visit to India from 3rd to 6th of July. During his visit, he called on the President and Vice President and met Minister of Defence and Finance. He also held bilateral talks with External Affairs Minister Sushma, Swaraj.